Hello, my good friends. Derek Deschamps here for Exclusively PS with your PlayStation Weekly News. On this week's show, I'll talk about Shadow of the Colossus for the PS4, as well as BioWare's new open-world action RPG, Anthem. I'll also talk about Monster Hunter World, Assassin's Creed Origins, the new DLC announced for Horizon Zero Dawn called The Frozen Wilds, Wolfenstein 2 The New Colossus, Housemarque's upcoming rapid-fire twin-stick shooter platformer called Matterfall, Knack 2, as well as several newly announced PSVR titles. That's all coming up on the PlayStation Weekly News. Sony announced this week that a remake of Shadow of the Colossus will be coming to the PS4 in 2018. Shadow of the Colossus is an action-adventure game where players embark on a journey through a forbidden land and face massive beasts known as Colossi. Faced with both action and puzzle-solving mechanics, players must identify and exploit the weaknesses of the gigantic beasts prior to defeating them. Shadow of the Colossus was originally released in 2005 on the PlayStation 2 and was directed by Fumito Yuta, who is also behind the game's spiritual successor Ico, as well as last year's release The Last Guardian. Shadow of the Colossus PS4 remake is being developed by Bluepoint, the same studio behind the game's 2011 remaster for the PS3. BioWare revealed the first details this week for their new game Anthem for the PS4. Anthem is a shared open-world action RPG where players take the role of freelancers who have left civilization behind to journey through a dangerous primeval landscape filled with lush forests and dangerous beasts in an attempt to stop those that are plotting to conquer humanity. Freelancers will have access to multiple exosuits known as javelins that are each equipped with their own unique weapons and abilities. Javelin exosuits can be customized with both crafted and earned gear and will grant the freelancer the ability to fly, leap, and climb through the game's terrain, as well as navigate dynamic world-altering weather events called Shaper Storms. BioWare also stated that Anthem will feature a live service component similar to those found in games like Destiny and The Division when it hits the PS4 in fall 2018. Capcom announced this week that Monster Hunter World will be coming to the PS4 in early 2018. Monster Hunter World is a cooperative action RPG where players venture into the wilderness and battle menacing monsters alongside their friends. The game will feature a fully functional ecosystem with interactive flora and fauna, which will play a key role in the hunt as players can use environmental traps as well as the natural order of the food chain in their attempt to slay their prey. Monster Hunter World will feature a newly designed drop-in multiplayer system as well as a unified cross-region multiplayer server allowing players to hunt with their friends regardless of their location when it hits the PS4 in early 2018. Ubisoft announced this week that Assassin's Creed Origins will be coming to the PS4 on October 27, 2017. Assassin's Creed Origins will take place in ancient Egypt, where players will take the role of an Egyptian sheriff named Bayek, who is tasked with trying to stop the corruption of the Egyptian civilization. The game will feature deeper RPG mechanics than previous Assassin's Creed titles, as players complete numerous quests, each with their own new story, as they attempt to level up and unlock new skills. Players will also be able to scout out missions with the use of a pet eagle, who can fly high above the landscape, marking targets and guards. Ubisoft has also stated that Assassin's Creed Origins will feature the most diverse landscape and wildlife ever seen in an Assassin's Creed title, as players will venture through the lush banks of the Nile, sweltering deserts, lost tombs, and massive pyramids when it hits the PS4 on October 27, 2017. Sony announced this week that Horizon Zero Dawn will be receiving its first new story DLC called The Frozen Wilds later this year. Horizon Zero Dawn The Frozen Wilds will continue the story of Aloy as she ventures beyond the northern mountains to the borderlands of the Banuk tribe to face a new threat and unravel an all-new mystery. Sony has stated that players can expect to uncover a compelling new story and face new machines as they explore the beautiful but unforgiving new area. Horizon Zero Dawn The Frozen Wilds will also feature PS4 Pro support with dynamic 4K visuals, improved graphics and environments, as well as HDR support when it hits the PS4 later this year. Bethesda announced this week that Wolfenstein 2 The New Colossus will be coming to the PS4 on October 27, 2017. Wolfenstein 2 The New Colossus will put players in charge of a resistance member named BJ Blazkowicz, who must return to the US in an attempt to wipe out the Nazi occupation while launching the start of the Second American Revolution. The journey will take players through everything from post-nuclear New York and Roswell, New Mexico to the gator-filled swamps of New Orleans. A whole arsenal of weapons will be at your disposal, including the laser craftwork, the diesel craftwork, advanced pistols, submachine guns, and hatchets, as well as the ability to dual wield your favorite gear. Bethesda has also stated that players will be able to unleash new abilities as they fight their way through legions of advanced Nazi soldiers, cyborgs, and Uber soldiers when the game hits the PS4 on October 27, 2017. Housemarque announced this week that their upcoming title Matterfall will be coming to the PS4 on August 15th, 2017. Matterfall is a rapid-fire twin-stick shooter platformer developed by the makers of Resogun that has players take control of a hero for hire as he fights for survival in a war zone of vertical cities. The hero has the unique ability to control blue matter, allowing him to forge platforms and energy shields as well as weaponize alien technology as he fights off hordes of red matter infected enemies. Housemarque has also stated that Matterfall pre-orders will receive a PS4 theme, 5 PSN avatars, as well as the game's full soundtrack when it hits the PS4 on August 15th, 2017. Sony announced this week that Knack 2 will be coming to the PS4 on September 5th, 2017. Knack 2 is an action platformer where players take the role of a small and likely hero that can transform into a giant threat by consuming the power of ancient relics. The game will feature new moves and improved couch co-op, as well as the ability to attack your friends with rapid-fire attacks that send their body parts flying or hurl them across the screen with a powerful punch. Knack 2 is once again being directed by Mark Cerny, the lead system architect of the PS4, and will feature a new original story written by the BAFTA award-winning writer Marianne Kroczek, who is best known for her work on the God of War series when it hits the PS4 for a reduced price on September 5th, 2017. It was a big week for PSVR announcements as Sony unveiled several new games that are in development for the system. Skyrim will be making its way to the PSVR, as well as a new Final Fantasy XV fishing game called Monsters of the Deep. A new VR first-person cover-based shooter called Bravo Team will also be hitting the system that takes players through Eastern Europe on an escort mission gone wrong. Starchild will feature a sci-fi experience set in a futuristic robotic world, while Moss will follow a small mouse on her journey through a medieval fantasy world. A new psychological horror experience called The Inpatient was also announced by Supermassive Games that takes players back 60 years prior to Until Dawn into the role of a patient in Blackwood Sanatorium who is suffering from amnesia. Finally, CCP Games, the makers of Eve Valkyrie, announced a new competitive full-body sports game called Spark that will allow players to compete in virtual 1v1 Tron-like Pong matches against others online and will be releasing in Q3 of 2017. That's all your PlayStation news for this week. I'm here every Friday with a brand new episode. To stay up to date with all the latest in PlayStation, be sure to subscribe. I'm Derek Deschamps for Exclusively PS. Thanks for watching.